know about the hash bars.
Which one I know?
I mean, it's legal, right?
Well, it's legal, but it's not 100% legal. See, you can't just walk into a restaurant, pop out a joint, and start puffing away, you know? So they want you to, like, smoke in certain designated places or, like, at your home, you know?
And those are the hash bars, right?
Yeah, see, it breaks down like this, right? It's legal to buy it, it's legal to own it, and if you're the proprietor of the hash bar, it's legal to sell it. It's legal to carry it, but they don't matter, because, get this, right? If a cop in Amsterdam stops you, it's illegal for them to search you. Now, those are right that cops in Amsterdam don't.
Oh, man, yeah. That's it right there, man. I'm fucking going.
Yeah, man, I know. You dig it the most, man. You know what the funniest things about Europe is?
What?
The little differences, you know? Like, they got the same stuff they got here and they got over there, but over there is just a little different.
Example.
Well, there you can, in Ashland, you can go into a movie theater and buy a beer. Now I'm in like a small cup of beer, I'm talking about a glass of beer. And in Paris, you can do the same thing when you walk to McDonald's, right? Do you know what I call a quarter pound with cheese in Paris?
They don't just call it quarter pounder with cheese?
Well, no, they don't, they have the metric system, they don't know what the quarter pounder is.
What do they call it then?
Call it a royale with cheese.
A royale with cheese. What do they call a Big Mac?
Big Mac's a Big Mac, but they call it Le Big Mac.
Le Big Mac. What do they call a Whopper?
I don't know, man. They didn't go into Burger King. You know what they put on French fries and hollandaise instead of ketchup?
What's that?
Mayonnaise.
Ooh, god damn.
Yeah, it's in a gentleman, I think, man. It's gross.
Yuck. Should have brought shotguns for this job.
How many guys you got up there?
About three or four.
Is there any crew and a guy?
Nope.
So there's about five guys up there?
Yep.
We should have brought shotguns for this.
Yay!